Welcome to Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon.
Space. Earth. In the near future, at the end of the 20th century. Nuclear war has engulfed the planet. From the radioactive ashes of North America, a new breed of soldier is reborn.
Oh, I love that voiceover. If you grew up in the 90s or the 80s or were just a fan of like movies and action movies, this is like spot on.
Theta waves at 4 pulses and rising. 4.6 now, it's working. Induce delta. Keep him under 0.5 pulses. Rim actuators online. Cyber heart pumping at 130%. He's a strong one. Upload the program.
A lot, very reminiscent of like.
Welcome back, Sergeant Rex Power Cult. You are a Mark IV now.
Part man, part machine. But all cyber commando.
Oh, already this is fantastic.
Wake you, motherfucker. Op says there's a delay in the feed. You need to recalibrate your ass.
Me?
Well, it ain't me, because I'm goddamn near perfect. Men want to be me.
And you want to be with men. Yeah, I got it.
Coming up on our target. Riot patch orders downloaded.
Mission parameters. Penetrate enemy bunker and download intel on enemy operation. Full lethal sanction enabled. Opposition is Black Sector threat. Repeat, Black Sector threat. Geneva Convention restrictions lifted.
Lieutenant, just who the hell are we taking down?
Couldn't tell you, Sergeant. A Black Sector? That could only mean a handful of outfits.
All of them bad news, Spider.
Alert. Alert. LiDAR Skynet detected. Helium from 7-3 is no longer on stealth vector. Evasive, evasive, evasive.
That mean what I think it means? Just like that thing in Central America.
I'm gonna have me some fun.
This... Oh my god. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Ooh, the aim was like a little wonky. We gotta shoot that? Who's shooting me from behind?
Set us down now.
Receiving to coordinates.
I gotta do my shit.
The music in this is awesome.
And I'll provide the distraction. Let's show them how cyber commandos get it done.
Mark IV style, motherfucker!
Oh my god. What's that dude's name? I already forgot his name. I'm so bad with names. He's hilarious. So this game really set out to capture the feel of those old school 80s, 90s movies. And so far, it's done exactly that. Dude, that's a great theme. That's such a great song.
Loading basic tutorial batch 101 from military navigation for idiots, auto holstering weapons for silent approach.
Oh, you fucking asshole.
Now have fun.
Okay.
Ah, for fuck's sake.
Jump if you wish to jump.
Spider.
I like how they explain that.
Crouch to go lower.
Just let me kill people, damn it.
To look around, look around.
To look around, look around.
This is not cool.
Moving allows you to go in many exciting directions.
Why? Okay.
Why?
Running is like walking, only faster.
Press left stick to primary. So the read muscles to help accelerate speed.
Fuck.
Are these tutorials getting in the way of your mayhem?
Yes. Yes, they are. Whoa. That was a good jump.
Perform a blade takedown when sneaking up to an enemy.
When you're undetected, enemies can... like pressing the right stick. Okay, that's interesting.
Tag enemies to track them more easily.
Tag by engaging your ocular sense and zooming over a target until it... Okay. That's pretty cool. So I've been wanting to play this game for years. I just, for whatever reason, I haven't been able to get around to it. Oh, I can zoom in. Oh, there's another guy. So, yeah, finally playing it. So far, it's really good. All right, what am I gonna do? I guess I gotta sneak up on this
Distract
person.
Distract unsuspecting enemies with your D20, nerd.
Dice date back to over. Oh, okay.
Spider, these guys are a mega force.
I got a bad feeling about this.
These guys are...
I got your back, bro.
You all?
After a blade takedown, you can chain kill nearby enemies.
Chain takedown. After takedown, press... After a takedown, press... Toward an enemy. Okay, toward an enemy. Oh, that's dope.
Something got caught in your throat. Me.
Oh, the cheesy lines.
Shit.
All right, I'm not sure what this is, but taking their hearts.
Squishy. Climb to get higher.
Seriously?
Loading more training hints from the ABCs of War.
Detection. The detection meter appears when enemies can see you. It fills up as enemies begin to detect you. It will flash when you have been detected. Press right trigger to shoot your weapon. Aiming down the sight of your weapon zooms in your view and gives you more precision. These tutorials are brought to you by Kobayashi Cyborg Lubricant. lubricating your future. Use objects and environment as cover. Okay. Press to throw a grenade. You can hold to cook the grenade and then release to throw it. Okay. Walking over bodies automatically loots ammo for credits. You must search the bodies. So those hearts are credits, I guess? Tired of tutorials? Yes. Upgrade now to Kobayashi Tutorial Premium and let us play the game for you. Oh my god! All right. Press and hold left back to access the weapon wheel, which we'll use navigating vehicles, but a metaphorical. Got it. Heal. Hold Y. Okay. New shooting magazines is more fun than ever with cyber points. Earn cyber points by killing enemies, completing objectives, and stealing collectibles that don't belong to you. Level to learn skills and become a bigger, badder cyborg commander with cyber points. Okay. Annoying, yes. Press A to make these. Alright.
I fucking hate tutorials. And this one is terrible.
This guy kind of reminds me of the dude from Ted Lasso.
A blade takedown, you can shuriken a nearby enemy.
Press right trigger to kill a secondary enemy in sight after initiating a takedown by pressing right stick. All right, so press right trigger to kill a secondary enemy. Okay.
School's out for summer. School's out forever.
Suggestion. Okay. Deactivate alarms to avoid enemy reinforcements.
Just vehicle, right? All right, so I'm guessing. I don't think I want to climb. All right, I'm not good at being stealthy, so this is gonna.
The enemy can see you.
So this is gonna be interesting. I wonder if I can take that guy out real quick. Alright, that should have been a headshot. Whoa, what the fuck was that?
Leave no enemies functioning.
What the hell did I just flip that guy off? Oh no, get me out of here. Alright, so hang on. Why aren't you dying, dude? All right, so wait, why aren't these guys dying? All right, there's something about the aiming here that I'm not crazy about. Is that it? I thought I saw a laser sight. Is there anything else over here? Wow, I think my mission is just, I just gotta kill everybody, right? Oh. Oh, those cheesy lines are awesome. No, you know what? I'm gonna bring up my little. There you go. Sit down. Sit your ass down. Should I just rock with the? What the? Where'd that come from? He's out of here. Oh, maybe I can scan, right? Oh, this dude.
Objective complete.
Nice.
Briar Patch, why didn't you tell us this was a mega force?
They were a mega force. Now Sloan's gone rogue, and we need to know why. Penetrate the bunker and download the data from the mainframe.
Rex, this is Sloan. Colonel Ike Sloan.
I served under him too, Spider. No way he went rogue. Not him.
You ready to put a bullet in the big man?
Let's just get to the mainframe and figure out what the hell is going on.
Is there anything here that I can grab? Can I loot? Yo, this soundtrack is fucking sick, dude. I'm loving this. I know there's like things that I can collect. Oh my god. I really hope these hearts come in handy because I've collected quite a few. Alright, let me get back to it. No way, did I really? Yo, shot his. Took his head off.
Eliminate all Omega Force soldiers while protecting Spider.
I think maybe I have to. Maybe not.
It's a mega force, all right.
Oh, my God. You know what these outfits remind me of? That movie with Charlie Sheen. What the hell? No. I need the other one.
Detecting heavily armored cyber soldiers. Use heavy ordnance.
Get out of my way!
Heavy ordnance? That movie called The Wraith with Charlie Sheen, where he drives around in like an all black. It's like a concept. Oh my god, this is bad. Get me out of here. I'm stuck. Oh good, I can hear myself. How do I throw a grenade? I forgot. Oh no, that's my dude, right? I think my grenade killed him.
What are they building here? I mean, that's a high-speed heterodyne 8000.
What is this?
Those things killed all the goddamn factory jobs in Detroit. You get to that catwalk. Sweep and clear all those motherfuckers.
Use the catwalk to quietly position yourself above the enemy before dropping down on them.
Wait, how do I? I mean, should I just take these guys out like this? Oh, what's this? But if I walk all the way through... All right, let me try it. Because I'm pretty sure that guy's going to be able to see me.
Detecting Molotov units. Keep your distance and target their expensive taste and accelerants.
Can I jump on enemy to perform a takedown? Oh, that was sick, dude. Dual death from above. Oh, let me try this again. So I guess that's what they want me to do. Is that a guy right there? Oh, he's gonna see me. Oh no! What the hell, bro? Oh, get me out of here. All right, I gotta heal. Hang on.
Alert. Lieutenant Brown is taking fire.
Oh, that's right. I gotta keep that guy safe.
Alert. Lieutenant Brown needs assistance.
Damn, I should have been more patient.
Enemies are targeting Lieutenant Brown.
Oh, that's pretty cool. It's not the same animation every time.
Lieutenant Brown has died before completing your objective.
Oh, no. Damn, that sucked. All right, so I got to be more patient with that. I shouldn't have dropped down there. I think maybe I get a prompt when I'm ready to do it, when I can drop.
Get to that catwalk. Sweeping clear all those motherfuckers.
All those motherfuckers.
To quietly position yourself above the enemy before dropping down on them.
All right, I was kind of surprised at how well it worked the first time. It was silky smooth.
Detecting Molotov units. Keep your distance and target their expensive taste and accelerants.
Where's the other guy? Alright, I missed it that time, not sure why. Oh, maybe I should drop to that. That's pretty cool. All you have to do is just jump. Is that it? Those are the last two guys? All right, I'm gonna do this. Oh no, they saw me. Right? Yeah, they saw me. Fuck.
Alert. Lieutenant Brown is taking fire.
Where's this other guy?
Alert. Enemies are targeting objective failure.
No, what happened?
Has died before completing your objective.
Wait, but why do we get split up? Like, shouldn't he, like, if you want me to go up on the catwalk? Shit. All right, take three.
You get to that catwalk. Sweeping clear all those motherfuckers.
Use the catwalk to quietly position yourself above the enemy before dropping down on them.
All right, hopefully I get that double. Or am I only supposed to kill these two and then move on? I don't know.
Detecting Molotov units. Keep your distance and target their expensive taste and accelerants.
Where's the other guy? Alright, the other dude's right there. This dude is just gonna chill there. And this guy's probably gonna see me when he turns around, right? Oh, he's walking all the way over there. Alright, you know what? He just saw him. All right, I don't know what these hearts are for, but I'm gonna keep grabbing them. I have 22 of them so far. Oh, there's another guy right there. This is when
heavily armored cyber soldiers use heavy ordnance.
Move it up.
Shit, dude.
Alert. Lieutenant Brown needs assistance. Alert. Enemies are targeting Lieutenant Brown.
Bro, but take cover, dude. Dude, get out of the way, bro. Oh, I'm dead here. I am dead. Yo, but why does he just stand in the way?
Lieutenant Brown is taking fire.
Dude, get out of the way. Dude, my aim is horrible right now. Alright. Let's take some of these guys out. You're kidding me. Oh, this is awesome.
Let's find that mainframe.
Oh yeah.
Dude, this shoddy is awesome. I hope these things serve a purpose, cause oh, can I switch back to...
Come to daddy.
All right, I got 28 of these hearts, but I'm gonna try to get back to... What is this? Gonna try to get back to... Here. Damn, can I heal this guy? He only has... Shit.
Woo. That's a high orbit red spear. Thought all those motherfuckers were decommissioned.
Last I heard, we were still using them. Testing payload dispersal up in the Canadian wastelands.
What kind of payload?
I don't think I want to know.
Can I just... All right, just wanted to see if I could jump up there. Where's this guy? I have a feeling we're gonna get ambushed.
Objective complete. Mainframe located.
There it is.
We found the mainframe.
Secure that intel.
Work your black magic, Lieutenant.
Hey, don't be hating a brother for his skills now.
Alert. Unauthorized access detected. Kimball Bunker. Enter passcode.
You have 20 seconds to comply.
Spider.
I know.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Failsafe countermeasures active. Beginning pre-launch diagnostics. Initiating decapitation strike protocols.
The Helo's picking up multiple heat signatures converging on you.
It's moving into position, Lieutenant. I'll cover you.
You better!
Objective. Protect Lieutenant Brown while he hacks the main...
Damn.
I might have to hijack the system. This could burn out my main Cortex CPU.
Just come back in one piece. You got a wife and kid waiting for you.
Your ex. If this don't work, you tell them. You tell them I died for my country.
You tell her that yourself. You hear me?
Right.
Oh my god, the writing in this is fucking amazing.
There he is.
Alright, what are we doing here?
rolled open.
Oh, you fucking bastard.
That's in the ROM drive.
Work faster.
I'm through the ramp for more time.
Oh my god, bro. I'm gonna die here.
Reversing the code polarity. Almost there.
Dude, I need my...
Hurry!
The CPU sockets. Bro, how am I missing those shots? All right, that one I missed. Fuck you. Oh, no. Oh, I'm dead here. Yeah. All right, I think.
Just do it. Work faster.
What the fuck? What the hell? Where am I getting shot from? Alright, I'm gonna have to move around here, bro.
Reversing the code polarity. Almost there.
Oh no. Alright, I think I gotta move around from the very beginning. I don't think me standing still there is good for me.
Just do it.
Why does it?
Back in the ROM drive.
Work faster.
I'm through the rampart.
No. What the hell? All right, so I'm finding issues with death from above. Kind of like toggling my weapons.
First layer microchip bots.
Just do it.
The fuck was that?
ROM drive. Another bit.
Work faster.
I'm through the rampart. Need more time.
Yeah, see, I don't like that.
Hurry.
Dude, I'm gonna die again. Oh no, this guy now? I'm gonna...
Objective complete.
Holy crap. Yo, the shot is no joke, man.
Lieutenant, what am I supposed to do? Shit, Hilo 7-3, requesting immediate evac. Lieutenant Brown is down.
Hilo 7-3, inbound.
Too much information! AI corrupted! Blood!
Decapitation strike countdown has begun.
Tell me what to do.
Missile launch autonomous! Get to the control plate!
What?
Rip out the ignition controls!
Oh
the
my
control
god.
Control box! Shoot the brain cage! Shoot the...
The what? Shoot the what?
Shit. HUD, locate the missile control panel for me.
5x5. Highlighting objective. Objective.
That was
disable
hilarious.
Secondary ignition controls. Missile in position.
That pause where he... He paused and he's like, what? Oh, shit. Oh, I'm gonna die. What the hell just happened? That was insane. Oh no, I gotta do this again? Oh, thank God.
Objective failed.
What?
Coordinates uploaded.
Spider, focus, Lieutenant. What am I supposed to do? Shit, Hilo 7-3, requesting immediate evac.
All right, let me skip over this. Get to missile panel. Where's the missile panel? No? Okay, cool. Yeah, there's no way I was gonna fight my way out of that one.
Ignition controls offline. Countdown aborted. Countdown aborted. Countdown aborted.
Hilo 7-3 on approach.
HUD rebooting. Stand by.
They're back online, Colonel.
Thank you, darling.
That's Dr. Darling. Dr. Elizabeth Veronica Darling.
I almost missed that.
Colonel Sloan, it's us. Sergeant Rex Power Colt. Lieutenant T.T. Brown.
Of course. They sent you boys after me. Now that right there is a definition of insanity. Darling, you are looking at two genuine Mach 4s. Top of the line. In their day.
I know what happened to your face.
Price of power, boys. She's a mean, demanding bitch. She's a wildcat in a sack.
Sir, What happened? They said you went off the reservation. It's gotta be a mistake.
Ever since the nuking of Canada and the invasion of Australia, the world's been floundering something fierce. We've lost our way, gentlemen. And now the government, our government, talks reconciliation with the Red Menace. But I have a means to redress the balance.
Rex, he's lost it, man.
What are your orders regarding me and Omega Force, huh? How much does Washington know?
I'm sorry, sir. I respect you, but I can't.
And you've bought into their goddamn lies. What a pity. Did you download my mainframe into your cortex?
Fuck you. I know what you're planning.
Your Mark IVs were smart, but way too independent-like.
What the fuck?
Ooh, yeah. Anyone can be brought in line. We'll be taken offline.
He just did an Ultimate Warrior Gorilla Press.
You are dead. I imprinted you Mark IVs with all my combat savvy, right? Tell you what, I'm giving you a shot at the brass ring, boy.
Holy crap.
Briar Patch, come in.
Sergeant Rex Colt?
Wait, who is this?
Dr. Elizabeth Darling. I keyed into your comm when I was examining you. Sloan has cut you off from Briar Patch.
What the hell was that?
I'm sending you coordinates to a safe location.
And why should I trust you?
Because I hate Sloan.
Oh. Okay, Doc, what's the plan?
Stay low and stay quiet. The Blood Dragons have poor eyesight and a hunger for humans and cyborgs.
What? Hello? Fuck.
Scanning cave interior. Exit located. Objective: escape. Alert. You have no equipment and are completely defenseless.
Sweet.
Avoid all contact with cyber soldiers.
Cyber soldiers?
What's up with all the blue goo? Holy shit.
Oh, shit. So there's literally blood dragons. I thought that was like a code. I thought maybe that was going to be like the name of a gang or something.
Dr. Darling mentioned they possess poor eyesight. Crouching may be advisable. The creature is emitting bioradiation. I've calibrated your scanner to alert you to their presence.
Yeah, I didn't know they were going to be literal dragons.
That's right. Nothing to see here.
Shit. I don't even have weapons. All right, so I just gotta make it there. Wait, are all those... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There's 7 dragons in here?
That thing's in my way, goddammit. What now?
Detecting heightened olfactory capabilities. Throwing cyber hearts may lure the dragon away.
Dude, I lost all my hearts. Are you kidding me?
Heartbroken?
All right. guess we gotta do this.
Go get it.
Alrighty.
Objective. Move to the designated vantage point. I recommend collecting more cyber hearts.
Well, that guy didn't have one. Damn, I'm gonna crouch walk the whole time. Some bodies over there.
Go get it, boy.
All right. So what the hell, you lose them after every level? Because I had like almost 30, if not 30.
Just remember, the shield protects the soldiers inside from the dragons, but it won't stop the dragons' laser fusion blasts.
Their what? Hello? Damn it.
Reminder, throw a cyber heart at the markers I've indicated.
Go fetch.
Oh, there's more bodies right there. Shit, I mean, they saw me, right?
Holy shit.
Why is he attacking me?
Go get
that, go get that, go get that.
Soldiers just arrived. I'm not supposed to be here. Oh no, they're rounding up the scientists.
Then get out.
Not if you want a shot at Sloan. You need to secure the garrisons for supplies.
Detecting weapons in the bunker that you can use.
Yeah, I'm in trouble here. I'm like caught between dragons. Can I keep throwing these things over there?
Come on, come on.
Oh, they left. What the hell? What's this?
Objective, use cyborg vision to tag hostiles in the base from the overlook.
Hold. Cancel draw.
Objective, you have several options in securing garrisons. You can kill all hostiles yourself, you can lure the dragons to the main gates, or you can bring down the mega shields. This will attract nearby dragons to the garrison automatically. Ooh, or perhaps you can...
For fuck's sake, shut up, HUD. I do what I want.
Understood. Just keep in mind that there are two ways to turn off the mega shields through either the console or directly at the generator, which you can also destroy.
Blah, 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 kill, blah, blah, blah.
Alright, where are the generators? Like, how do I... I'm guessing that's it? I could probably take that zipline? I wonder if I can hit this guy from here. Whoops, I guess not. Oh, is that a generator? So is there one out here? What if I just...
Snack time.
Only got two left, so I don't think this is gonna work for me so great.
I am. This is going to get bloody and messy fast.
Those happen to be my two favorite things.
Oh, this fucking guy, bro.
Go get it, boy. I think he got the point.
Yo, how come I can't hit this guy? Alright, you know what? No, no, get down, get down, get down. I gotta take that guy out. Oh shit.
Just the tip.
Just the tip.
Appears to be over, Sergeant. I think it's time we meet.
Send me your location, and I'm on my way.
Coordinates received. Objective: rendezvous with Dr. Elizabeth Darling.
How was I supposed to get to the generator, is what I'm wondering. I like that you can just pick up the arrows right after. That's it.
There are some mega shields deactivated.
That is what that was. Okay. Maybe I shouldn't have done that because now that I cleared the level. Yeah, I fucked it up, kind of.
Objective complete.
Are you okay?
Yes, thank you.
What are those things?
We're not sure. Perhaps a living fossil from the early Cretaceous period. We call them blood dragons. BDs for short. When Sloan drank their blood, it supercharged his cybernetics.
He drank their blood? Is that a joke?
No, Sergeant. If it is a joke, I'm afraid it's a bad one. The blood supercharged Sloan, making him even more powerful.
And one ugly motherfucker. Why are you helping Sloan? And what does he want with that rocket?
Sergeant, slow down, please. We were using the rockets to test biochemical payloads of the dragon's blood.
Rockets? As in more Red Spears? How many?
I don't know. A lot. I don't think Sloan is interested in tests anymore. And I don't even want to get into what it does to normal people.
That's why you went AWOL?
Sergeant, Sloan wasn't entirely there to begin with. Now he has the rockets, and God knows what he's planning.
What's with the needle, Doc?
Listen, this will make you more like Sloan. Powerful, but without the side effects.
No, Doc. No way. I swore an oath to a special lady.
Your wife?
No. Lady Liberty. She taught me that winners don't use drugs.
Oh my God.
All right, look. Sloan runs three top secret facilities, each critical to his operations. I'm sending you their coordinates. Contact me when you reach them, and I'll give you all the intel you need.
You got yourself a deal, Doc. What about you? Are you safe here?
Just as long as Sloan doesn't realize I'm helping you. Good luck.
Liberty, give us your note.
When you clear a garrison, like this one, secondary missions will become available at the Adventure Cabinets.
Adventure. Liberating a garrison brings the principle of democracy to a location. Make it available two types of adventures. Hostage rescue, predator's path, and new hostage rescue is available. Okay.
Let's not disappoint the fans. Time to do this.
That sucks. I wish I could grab... I guess there's a finite number of how many arrows you can carry. But actually, you know what? I'm going to end it right here. So, what... Again, I've been wanting to play this game for a really long time. I never really knew a lot about it. And I'm so glad that I'm playing it. This game so far has exceeded my expectations. I know we just got past the tutorial or whatever, but so far this game is really good. It's funny, it's like the references to like the 80s and 90s, like all of that is so well done. The soundtrack is good. The cheesy one-liners are awesome. So far, I'm loving this game. I'm gonna end it here, but I will do. I want to get back to playing this game, so I'll get back on pretty soon. But anyway, I'll end it here. Thank you for hanging out, and catch you next time.